Bharati Krishna Dmitrich Tibet. What's fencing sound?
Good, you see? So I move away from there. I go ahead, I go ahead. And then, I come away, moving, and she hit me. She's straight. Move away. Push away the hand. You know the shirt. You can have the shirt. Go in. Side the face or side the hand.
Put in the space to the back.
Kick, strike the hand. Dip the leg. Dip the arm and sit down. Instead of move away first, then move in and kick. But all time they come a lot of weaknesses. And the opponent will find a lot of weaknesses to exploit it. And let's say some are you. Is this another sophisticated? This is sophisticated. Earlier, not that. What do you do? Then I will do like this. This is sophisticated already. This is how you learn. If you don't learn, if you don't have to find the head, you'll be like this. Like this. Bend the head. So over years, people will discover, you feel like this, and then block here, block here. Instead of like this too long, and then do here. Over many years. But it's covered. Block here. Like this. It's a blocking the legs. So you go in, you might get it exposed, but over time, you might get up, like this. This is not very good. Over time, like this. Over time, like this. So our pattern evolved from actual fighting. And this one evolved by one man. But this group kicked the opponent's leg beside attacking him.
This should feel very
good. Okay. Then we have done. New one or the thing we haven't done?
Yeah.
There's another one. Oh, you cannot switch. Yeah. Cover the hand. Shift.